TV News from the campus.
Hello and welcome to the weekly campus news from Shulini TV. I am Ankita and here are the headlines.
Results of first E-Manchatantra declared. Department of Pharmaceuticals bags top honors. Fully automatic sanitizing tunnel in the offing. Multidimensional artist Anish Pradhan gives tips on creativity.
First, the much-awaited results of interdepartmental Manchatantra involving a host of cultural activities. Mansi, let's get all the details.
COVID pandemic has evidently not dampened the spirits of the Shulinians. The enthusiastic response to Manchatantra, the annual competition among various departments, was seen to be believed even if it was in the virtual space. Here are the glimpses of the inaugural ceremony held in the camp. Participated with much enthusiasm, the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences was declared the winner.
The winners of E-Manchatantra 2020 winning trophy goes to the Department of Pharmaceutical
of Biotechnology was declared the runners-up. The overall winner last year was Engineering and runners-up was Faculty of Management Sciences and Liberal Arts. Vice Chancellor Professor P.K. Khosla complimented the winners and organizers led by Dean Students Welfare Mrs. Poonam Nanda.
Appreciation to Poonam, appreciation for our hard work and to ensure that this becomes an I would say a masterpiece show of the university. I'm proud of all the persons who got individual appreciation and also the departments. The poor harvesting which are getting runners up finally.
Honours awards were given to Mrs. Poonam Nanda, Ms. Pooja Verma, Mr. Sharad, Mr. Vikas Kumar, Mr. Vikrant, Ms. Nancy Chindel and Mr. Chaitanya Murthy.
That was indeed a very exciting event. Hopefully, the event next year would be held in the campus and not in the virtual space. And now Kunal Harsh brings more good news under our series Ideas from Shulini.
The COVID pandemic has brought into focus the need to prevent infections. Researchers at Shulini University are working on a fully automatic sanitizing tunnel as a disinfecting setup at public places.
The tunnel safe system would get activated as soon as anyone steps on a board. The person's weight would trigger sprinklers carrying disinfectant. The spray would stop as the person steps out of the short tunnel. The research team is working on identifying disinfectants which are more suitable for human beings. The research team headed by Dr. Robin Thakur includes Saikat Ghosh, Prasant Katwal, Arshdeep Singh, Rajkumar Sharma and Chandrasekhar Azad.
While the sanitizing tunnel system are already in use, this one is the first fully automatic system which can be used as the entry point to offices, malls and other public areas. The research team has filed a patent for the equipment.
That looked promising. Thanks, Kunal. We now move on to a workshop taken by multidimensional artist Anish Pradhan. Here's Ashutosh with the details.
One of India's leading tabla players, Anish Pradhan, wears many hats. He's also a performer, composer, student, teacher, researcher and author. He interacted with Shulini students recently and emphasized on bringing in passion in whatever one does.
Very important to enjoy the creative process. If you set goals for yourself, too many goals for yourself, and say, okay, I have to get X number of marks, or in my case, supposing I'm performing somewhere, mm-hmm. and I say that, oh, this performance has to be the best in my life, et cetera, et cetera. That immediately is narrowing the perspective.
Yeah.
So whereas if I go with the idea that I want to enjoy this experience, then it makes more sense, because actually your exam is not on the performance day. Your exam is all the years of learning and hard work that you have put in.
Absolutely.
What you're doing on stage should be actually enjoyment.
He spoke about his creative journey and said that creativity is letting go all restrictions. He said he enjoys being a student and is always keen to learn whatever comes his way. A truly inspirational personality. Back to you, Ankita.
Thank you, Ashutosh. How to be your own boss. That was the topic of an interactive session organized by the Department of Engineering and Technology. Anushka gets us the details.
A very informative and interactive session with the Director of UPC Restaurants and Business Coach, Amit Arora, was organized by the Faculty of Engineering and Technology. The insightful talk gave the students pointers on how to be their own boss.
So, always begin with the end. What I want in my life. When I die, what would I love to see? What is the legacy I'm going to leave behind?
He said, we are the creators of our destiny. What we think, we become. He also answered the queries of students and provided a blueprint of lessons learned from his own ventures. This session proved to be very fruitful for the students.
Thanks, Anushka. For those missing the campus and those students who have not yet seen the campus, here's a slideshow on the tree houses of Shulini University campus. Wasn't that beautiful? Let's now hear Rohit on what's coming up on Radio Shulini during the next week.
Hello everyone! So well, radio shows for this week are as follows. Diwali special with RJ Push and Children's Day special with RJ Yash. These shows are uploaded on my Shulini app. And a new video show has been uploaded on our YouTube channel, which is College Life by RJ Anushka and RJ Ayushi. So go listen to the shows. Thank you.
That's all for this week. Here's Ankita signing off. We shall be back next Friday with the next bulletin. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy, and have a glittering Diwali.